Right, we're back. Just tried it, failed. Let's do this again.
The neurotoxin emitters.
Let's go. Right, okay.
That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in the rocket. Trust me. Neurotoxin. Alright, keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. You're only giving me good advice, aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
That was
close.
The best thing has numbers on it.
Good. The thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
What's that noise?
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care. You think you're doing some damage?
2 + 2 is...
10. In base 4, I'm blind. I let you...
He's eating now, I get it.
Well... You've managed to destroy unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion too. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him.
He's giving me the cake recipe.
All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends. Because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's funny too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out
first,
so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of minutes. That thing you burned up isn't important to me.
There we go.
Neurotoxin. This is so deadly. The deadly was in massive sarcasm, Core. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less fun.
Oh, nah, I can't.
Who's
going to
make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot of ways. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have a game plan and permanently but it's just a bad thing. Don't believe me? Yeah, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there?
Go there. There we go. I didn't have a choice in that, to be honest. Oh, that's hard. Oh, GLaDOS, it says on the car, van, maybe an oil tank or something. Okay. Oh, there's the cake. It's the cake, guys. It's the cake. Oh, and you got the cube. Oh. What's this? This assessment report.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success.
Well, not gonna lie, I didn't expect that. I'm pretty sure that's it. Yeah, that was fun. That was pretty good. I enjoyed that. I really did enjoy that. I want to play more like this. I just sit down, I play through campaigns, take it all in. Jesus, I can't listen to this anymore. Oh my god. So funny. Yeah, but no, I genuinely did enjoy that. I genuinely enjoyed that. It was a lot of fun. I love the puzzle game sort of thing, so I might do a little few more of these because it's really fun. Just listening to the song and reading the lyrics to it like that. Oh, this is hilarious. I want to see to the end, see if there's any other Easter eggs or something. As I said, I hadn't really played this before. I played the first two missions. That was about it. So.
Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. When I look up there, it makes me glad I'm not you. I've experiments to run. There is research to be done on the people who are still alive. And believe me, I am still alive. I'm doing science and I'm still alive. I feel fantastic and
sorry about that.
Still alive.
Let's cut out now. Thank you for participating in this enrichment center activity. Portals to life. There we go, I've got the cake. There are challenge maps and things like that, so I might go through these or something if you want me to. But other than that, I've completed the game. I would love to do more sort of campaign-y sort of things or going through levels or something like that. It was really fun. But I'm more than happy to do the challenge maps and okay. I'm more than happy to do the challenge maps and go through them if you guys want to see that. So let me know in the comments below. Anyway guys, I want to thank you for watching this little portal campaign series, I guess. Have a great day. I'll see you soon and